Miamisburg in the playoffs back-to-back years for the first time ever, but taking on two-time defending champ Moeller. First quarter, the Vikings strike first. Top 22 selection, Chris Young. Touchdown, Miamisburg. Maybe the upset is brewing. Moeller's ensuing possession, Matt Crable going deep, but it's picked off by Chris Fobbs. Miamisburg wouldn't capitalize, though. They'd have to punt. Moeller finally settles down. Crable on the keeper. That ties it at 7, and Moeller would pull away to win this one 28-7. So if we take a look at the bracket in Division 1, Region 2 in the top half, both local teams get upset, setting up a battle of the Lakota schools, and Wing gets Dublin Kaufman next week. Bottom half of the bracket, all Cincinnati and Columbus schools. St. X still the favorite probably to get out of this half, but I'll say this, after being at that Wayne game, Wayne looked really, really good tonight.